Whitaker and one of those Chinese warriors.
Round one.